Detectives are investigating the death of an Austin woman found right in the middle of Texas Highway 71. The Fayette County Sheriff's Office got a call about an injured woman lying on the highway at 5 a.m. on Monday. The woman was rushed to Smithville Hospital, where she died from her injuries. The victim is this woman, identified as Isela Aurora Moreno of Austin. Texas Rangers are investigating and are awaiting an autopsy.